All right, one of the greatest rivalries in HBCU sports, FAMU and BCU. Talk about the game and what you saw out there.
It was just a team effort between everybody. So it's been a long time since we beat them, and it was just a good win to end our season.
How special is it to come in here to a hostile environment? Fans are right on top of you. As I said before, it's one of the greatest games, rivalries in the MEAC, and you guys come out with a W.
Like I said, it's a big statement win to show everybody what we're going to come with next season. And they always bring a good energy at Zoom, and it's always a great game. So I was just glad that we could win one.
Thank you.